What fragrance would Freddie Mercury wear? With the latest movie about Queen and Freddie Mercury, and of course my beard that I've shaved off mostly, it has reminded me a lot about Freddie Mercury and what he liked in fragrances. Freddie Mercury, of course, is one of the best, if not the best, male vocalists of all time, and one of the best, if not the best, band of all time. And he really liked fragrances. He's known to wear several fragrances over his life. There are some that really come to mind, like Aramis and Givenchy L'Interdit. But one that I do have that he wore is this one right here. This one is Armani Pour Homme. And this one is a classic, classic fragrance. Armani Pour Homme is a very pleasant, old school, hardcore Italian citrus scent that is citrusy, and it has some masculine notes like oak moss. It's a beautiful scent and one that is still really good today and perfect for Freddie Mercury. No doubt if Freddie Mercury were alive today, he'd be wearing some things that are even better than this is, but Armani Pour Homme is still a classic. It might not be the greatest of all time like Freddie Mercury is, but it is still excellent. His taste in fragrances and music were impeccable, but his taste in facial hair was awful. I'm gonna go shave this thing off.